sorry about that.
I am well again.
Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.
A gnarled staff. Yeah, sure. Like you were using that. Probably used it to limp away. It's dangerous to go out there alone. Here, take this.
I feel better now.
Oh, what the hell? Why are you slowing down on me?
Look, just over there. I never imagined such a creature.
My strength is back.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
Am I still alive? Scores of your troops have perished by my hand, and now you're next.
I will not fail you. I will follow you to the end, to the burning pits where the demons smolder and rage.
Okay.
Thank you.
Finally, I can get rid of that stupid plumed helmet. Stupid ass plumed helmet.
My hatred is too low.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all
he's
you
gone.
Have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend. Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Then we should fight together. The demons cannot have forgotten that blade of yours.
You honor us, Seraph.
And I'll just say it right up here. Tyriel is really not that strong. You'd expect an angel to do better. An archangel. But no. Expect him to tear right through all resistance, but no. It's me that's doing that.
I studied hard for this.